And he'll make sure you're out of that kitchen quicker than a kitten on a haunted roof.
What did you just say, Margaret?
I said...
No, there wasn't.
But then...
Oh, wait. It was horse manure for stains, cow manure for shingles.
I'm going to be a while.
Zieht der neunbeinige Greifglipscher seinen eigenen Kopf in einer Schachtel hinter sich her, wandert durch die Dimensionen und jagt alle furchtbare Angst ein.
Na, ich habe ja schon viele furchterregende Sachen gehört, aber das ist wirklich dämlich.
Dude, that was so not cool!
Woo, are you ready for this, Dib?
Kind of. Maybe we should do this.
Yours, right?
How'd you know?